Sophia, and today I'm just going to be showing you some quick hairstyles that you can do for going to bed that keep your hair tangle-free, and they work on any length of hair from medium on down. So I hope you guys enjoy, and let's get started. So the first thing I always do before I go to bed is brush my hair. So just make sure that it's all free of tangles, because that is definitely an important thing if you don't want to have tangles in this morning. And the first hairstyle is just a really simple side braid. And this one is one that I do most often. And just a regular three-strand braid, so crossing the outer strands over the middle. You can make this as tight as loose as you want. But this hairstyle is great for going to bed because it doesn't really give you those crinkly waves if you don't want them, but it keeps your hair tangle-free. I just leave my bangs wherever they fall for going to bed. And then just use any elastic or hair tie to tie it off. And you don't have to do anything fancy because you're just going to bed. But that way it just lays flat against your head. And so this is the most comfortable one for me. So that is bedtime hairstyle number one. Hairstyle number two for going to bed is the exact same as a side braid, except you're just going to do it straight in the back. If you're not comfortable sleeping with something on the side of your head, then just do the exact same thing, but in the back. If you're more comfortable with this, so again, just crossing the outer strand in the middle. And that way you just want to bring the back of your head, especially if you sleep on your side, this might be more comfortable for you. And then once again, just tying it off with an elastic. And there you go. So if that one is more comfortable, there is bedtime hairstyle number two. Number three is another one of my favorites. And it's just to simply do two braids down the side. So just roughly the equal part, you split your hair in two and loosely braid each side. This is also a good one for daytime, but it's really nice to sleep on. And then just again, just using my hair ties just to secure them off. You could use little tiny hair elastics, but I find those are harder to get out in the mornings, and these are much softer on your hair, so you don't have like a specific spot where you can see where you place the elastic. And then just do that on the other side. Your head down tonight, take a rest from the fight, and don't try to figure it out. Just listen to what these are. Just simple extreme braids. There you go. There's hairstyle number three. And the last hairstyle I'm going to show you is just a top knot bun. So to create this, you're really going to need one or two elastics, depending on how thick your hair is. But just tip your hair upside down. And I always brush my hair when I'm going to do a high ponytail or some sort of high bun. And again, this will keep the tangles from forming in the back of your head. So once you have your hair flipped over, you're just going to grab all of your hair and just twist it right on the top of your head. And this form this a messy bun just by twisting it around, and then just tucking the ends under. And I'm going to use two elastics to hold my bun because my hair is thicker, but if you can get away with one, then by all means go ahead and do that. And there you go. And this is high enough on your head that when you're laying down, all of this is out of your way. And this is a great one for summertime. I know it looks silly, but this is a great one for summertime because it gets all of your hair off your neck, especially maybe except for just your baby wispies. when it gets all of your hair off of your neck, and then when you wake up, you'll have some great texture to your hair, which is a great plus. So that is hairstyle number 4. That was it for my bedtime hairstyles. I hope you guys enjoyed. I know it wasn't an actual tutorial, but I hope this gave you guys some ideas on how to keep your routine free and out of your way when you're sleeping. So let me know if you would try these and give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you guys next week. Bye!
Singing songs to our Savior.